Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Wrench. It's been a while since you've seen anything of this and we are starting here, getting directly into the action. This is the game, like I said in my very first episode, this is the game that I wish that the Car Mechanic Simulator would have been. But be that as it may, on this particular one, you are a race car mechanic, basically. That's what it comes down to. But we start from the easy to the more difficult, and it is a very in-depth game. We're going to take this. Now we're going to take this, and we're going to put it here, because otherwise it's going to get lost. And then we're going to... So you can already see here, just by the way that a lot of things are getting handled, that this is meant to be played, or it can be played in virtual reality, and I would totally play it in virtual reality if it wasn't for the fact that I have no idea how to record my voice if I do VR. So that is one of the main reasons that you did not see yet any kind of VR gameplay from me. It's quite frankly, I don't know how to record it, so... We're gonna go Lucy, lefty Lucy, lefty Lucy, righty tidy. Ah, no, put it away, and yeah, now I have to follow it. I have the feeling that I'm not hitting the mark. Oh, no. No. Underneath here. Yeah. All right. Make a big mess. Well, not as much mess, because as of right now, it's not... it is not implemented the way they want to. There's still a lot to go. There's still a lot to do until it's all finished. But you can see here, well, you know what, while we're waiting here, I might as well go ahead and open our app and order some stuff. Coolant, 10, and, oh, 20? Oh yeah, right, of course. So, there come our delivery, hopefully. And if I unpack that now, then you will see that it's gonna fly all over the place. That's exactly what I expected. All right, we're gonna put that down here. Let's see, I think we're probably done by now. Yes, we are. Okay, put that in. Oh, interesting. See, it's still... It's just like it should be. So basically, right now you can't see anything dribbling out anymore. As soon as you put the bolt in, then of course, the tiny little bit of... sorry, I just have to see what is the... 10 newton meters. There we go. Oh, darn. Yeah. Righty tighty, lefty loosey, right? And there, and then like this, tighten. And click. Perfect. I can really see that being very interesting if you do it with... if you do that in VR. And as I said, as soon as I find out, or maybe I do one of these days, I will make an episode without me talking, just maybe doing some voiceover stuff. But for right now, that's not an option. There's our coolant premixed. Oh boy. No, what are you doing? Okay, so I have done this previously. One of the problems that you have is when the game updates, it doesn't really save your progress, so you pretty much start all over. At least that was the case here for the last two updates, which is a little bit annoying. But be that as it may, it takes about two jugs of coolant. Look. And again, I wish there were sounds when fluids get changed, because it sounds so satisfying when you exchange those. I don't know. Might be just me. And I hope that in the future, eventually, we'll see some more variety on the race cars. There's a whole bunch of stuff added here right now that I have not tried yet. Okay, it's going down. I'll take that, put it here, grab that, put it here, thank you, and in you go. And basically what it says is, you're gonna fill this up until it runs over. You fill the cup until it runneth over. As you can see, at the moment we're not gaining. It's a steady flow. Okay, I think the system is full. I think the system is full. All right, so that was easy enough. Now I'm just gonna put it all together. Click. And you can tell that this is a race car based on how the whole things work here with those quick connects. Click. Very satisfying. All right. That should be it. Let's see here. Yeah, blah, blah. I'm going to go back here. We're going to go to the job board. We have this. And 8 minutes. Let's see. Submit. 100%. Look at that. View the invoice. Job pay XP is 110. Completion 100%. Performance plus 8%. Job payment 200. Completion 100%. $260. Yay. And look at that. Ding. All right. So now we can do, since we have a little bit more time, I think an engine oil change. And you can see what's new and what you have done already. So we are just going to do an engine oil change. Ooh. Purdy. All right. That's easy. That's easy enough. But yeah, you can definitely see how this would be fun in VR too. And I have, as I said, I have tried it in VR. It is amazing in VR. But of course, here again, the problem, I just can't record my voice in VR, which is a big problem. Otherwise, I would also record some more, maybe War Thunder, DCS, and so on and so forth. But, we'll see how this is all going. What can we do here? 5. This is... I wonder how we can empty this. I mean, I know how to empty this. Look, just like that. Or not. Nope. Apparently not. Okay, well, cool. Engine oil change. For that, we need to to go to the engine drain plug. And lefty loosey. Shoot. Once again? There we go. Always the same. Down you go, so we're not gonna make a big mess here. Also, oh, actually, yeah, this oil. No, this oil looks almost way too clear to be used engine oil. It should be a lot darker. That's okay. I love how this this is the endless drain thingy. And there's also, if you, let's, while this is draining, actually, I guess we can quickly have a look here at the roadmap. And here you can see the phase one, unlimited update, manifolds, cooling system, fuel system, new aftermarket parts, turbos, aero, etc., new unlimited class car prep, new shop tools, engine stand, gantry, crane, work lights, and e-pods, new gameplay flow, customer cars, job board, guided introduction of money, showrooms, and so on and so forth. All right, so we need oil filter. There. $7, that's not too bad. Oh man, what a mess. Yay. All right, let's put the oil filter in. There we go. So that's done. Next up, oil. How much? Three quarts. All right. Three quarts, please. Wow, my shop is a mess. Oh wait. No. Put that here. Or filler there, because otherwise this is not gonna work. All right. What did I say? Three quarts, right? There we go. Castrol Edge. I wonder if they are sponsored by Castrol. If I would have to guess, I would say yes. Let's turn this way. This is, what did we say here? Okay. And yes, normally I would obviously run the engine, make sure that everything is set, everything is tight, and nothing is leaking. But of course, I can't do this within the game environment, and that's okay. It's still way more in depth than Car Mechanic Simulator. Oh boy. Well, might be okay. Actually, it's still on the low end. Oh? Fair enough. Give her. Give her. Blup, 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 blup. And there goes the oil. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. The cup overfloweth. Oh, what a pain. Okay, let's see if we can get away with it. Probably not. But, oh no. Probably not, but you never know. Please. There. And there. We're gonna put this in. 2, 3, 4. And then we're gonna submit our job and probably gonna tell us, Yeah, fill level. Okay. Invoice $62. Hi, yay, yay. That was not our best one. But this is all the time I have for now. And I do hope you enjoyed the episode. If you want to see more, let me know in the comments below. Until then, Northern Alex signing off. God bless.